the recognized worldwide leader in sports.
All right, hello again, everybody. Mean Gene Okerlund at ringside. Welcome once again to Wrestling Challenge. It's going to be another action-packed week of tremendous World Wrestling Federation action. Fasten your seatbelts and get ready. Right now, let's go to our announcers.
Along with Bobby the Brain Heenan here at ringside this week here on Wrestling Challenge. We've certainly got a blockbuster lined up.
Two, three, The time is 9:00 p.m.
Falling the Honky Tonk Man's way. The greatest intercontinental champion of all time is on a roll now. But the thing I want to get across most of the people is the number one video. The video that's sweeping the nation right now called the Honky Tonk Man. And I want to premiere that for all of my fans. And I want to let them see it right now.
and myself were put on this earth is to demolish people. And it doesn't matter where or when our new manager tells us to demolish them, we do. Isn't that right?
All we have to do to be successful is demolish people. All we have to do to be successful is pay attention to our new manager. That means Can-Am Connection, Heart Foundation. It doesn't matter who steps in our way. You're going to go down. Because we want to be the number one tag team in professional wrestling. And nobody, absolutely nobody, is going to stand in our way.
Very, very true, Demolition. You make a pony suffer. You will tear into the body. You make the bones crackle, one piece at a time, under guidance of Mr. Fuji.
Making sure that Elizabeth don't make eyes at the Honky Tonk.
Please. Oh, don't lose your cool here, Mutz. Don't lose your cool.
You won't. Come on up here, big boy. I got something for you, Macho Man. Come on, step up here. We don't have to wait any time. Come on.
Come on up here, Elizabeth. You try to take my man away from me. You want to kiss him. You want to caress him. I'll rip every hair on your head out.
Thank you. The reason these people are here, I do not pick who the guests are going to be on my pit. And there's a lot of people I do not see eye to eye with. This particular pit, I'm kind of in interested in because I think they made a good pick. Because I want to look at this person in the eye and I have a few questions. Ladies and gentlemen, the heavyweight champion of the world, Hogan.
Come out here, or whether these men here made the decision, I really don't care, man, because I was gonna come out here anyway.